Well, with movies like Black Panther and the Avengers Infinity War, 2018 has already had some huge movies, and it's not even officially summer blockbuster season yet. We have a lot more great films to come. Here to talk about his summer movie preview is St. Louis Post-Dispatch film critic Calvin Wilson. Welcome back to Arts Pop.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
Lots of great movies, lots of big movies, some small ones too that have done really well, or The Quiet Place, things like that. But big movies already doing well, and you say we've got a lot more to come, right?
Yeah. Solo starts Friday.
Mm-hmm. And we've got Deadpool opening this weekend too. Two big kind of movies.
Right.
But the Star Wars fans, there's been the rumblings that this movie's not great or it's had trouble, but Star Wars fans always are going to be Star Wars fans, right? They're going to come out and see
this
Solo.
Yeah, Solo was originally being made by the Lego movie guys. They got fired. Ron Howard got brought on. And so supposedly the movie's terrific, but like you say, doesn't really matter if it's terrific, people are gonna go.
I'm a Star Wars nerd, I am a Han Solo fan, I will be there, that's for sure, and I know a lot of other people will. We mentioned Deadpool as well, Avengers. Let's stay with kind of our superhero Marvel theme here. We've got another Marvel movie yet this year, Ant-Man and the Wasp.
Yes, and I don't know much about it. All I know is that this time the Wasp gets equal billing with Ant-Man and
Evangeline Lilly there coming in and Paul Rudd and
they'll just be getting small and
Gonna be a little comic relief, I think,
right.
After the Avengers. Won't spoil anything for folks that haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
Also, this movie, kind of on that big broad scope, we have another Mission Impossible movie. Tom Cruise has been doing these for literally decades now.
Yeah,
right?
And the new one's called Fallout. And if it's as good as the last two, it should be great because Rogue Nation was terrific, Ghost Protocol. So those movies have really gotten better since they've become more team-oriented rather than just Tom Cruise acting like he's James Bond.
Okay. And then there's sort of been this big push for female-driven plots and stories here lately. And on that note, we're going to take the success of movies like Ocean 11 and translate that to Ocean's 8. What can you tell us about this?
Sandra Bullock is Debbie Ocean. You remember George Clooney was Danny Ocean. Well, she's his estranged sister. And what you all you really need to know is it's her, Kate Blanchett, and Anne Hathaway basically doing the same stuff that George Clooney, Brad Pitt, and Matt Damon were doing.
And these are so popular, so it'll be interesting to see how, I think they're going to rob somebody at the Met Gala, I think is the plot.
Yeah, so that's
the
plot.
It's going to be very exciting. We've got some other good ones coming up. One I'm interested in, don't know a whole lot about it, but it looks really good, is going to be Hotel Artemis.
Yeah, Hotel Artemis. It's got Jodie Foster, and it's got St. Louis's Sterling K. Brown, and it's about a hospital for criminals, which sounds a lot like the hotel for criminals that's in John Wick, but we'll just have to see.
Okay. And what other films should we talk about? What else is on your list?
Well, there's The Incredibles 2.
Oh, that's right, of course. How can I forget?
Yeah, and those are basically it.
I would say Solo,
Mission Impossible, Ocean's 8, The Incredibles, and the other two we mentioned, and those should be really good.
All right, well, for the full list and ones that we probably are forgetting right now because there's just so many of them, pick up today's A&E section of the St. Louis Post-Dispatch. So you're going to find all of Calvin's write-ups about these upcoming movies when they come out. We will, of course, link you up to his article from our website, fox2now.com, and on our Fox 2 mobile app. Just search Arts Pop, and you can always find our latest rendition right there. I know I'm going to be in theaters a whole lot this summer. I know you will be as well.
Yeah.
Happy movie going, Calvin.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay.